Hey, how's it going, guys? Mr. Boss for the win here, and in today's Grand Theft Auto 5 video, we need to talk about some confirmed DLC content that's going to be coming out next week, and also what could be arriving with it as well in terms of what we've got left in the files from our last DLC. So Rockstar actually updated the newswire today, and they talked about something pretty cool. So they said the Knuckle Duster tees are now available at the Rockstar Warehouse. That's cool enough if you want them for yourself. It's the latest arrival in their summer 2017 t-shirt collection. However, the coolest part is Rockstar said, and next week, you'll be able to unlock the Knuckle Duster pocket tee for your Grand Theft Auto Online character. Stay tuned for the newswire for more details on that. So that's awesome, and we know that the tunables are set to update next week as all the content, the discounts, the sales, the bonuses are going to be ending on July 31st, which is a Monday. So the tunables are actually going to update on Tuesday, August 1st. So that's when this t-shirt is going to be added into the game. So hooray, more free content for us to enjoy in Grand Theft Auto Online. Now, it looks like there's two different varieties of them. So I would imagine that both of those varieties will be added into online as well for our characters to enjoy if we really want them to. And just to wrap up what else Rockstar mentioned on the newswire, they said also get 30% off select items from the GTA collection between now and August 4th, and that includes the GTA 5 tee, the logo tee, the love fist tee, a blimp, a bunch of hats and stuff like that. I'll leave a link to it in the description if you want to check it out for yourself. Now that August 4th date is a Friday, so it's about 3 or 4 days after the tunables are set to update next week. I don't think they're connected in any way, shape, or form, but regardless, I still thought that was pretty cool. Now, the reason we're talking about this is because Rockstar isn't just going to add these t-shirts into online. They're going to be adding a bunch of other content as well, like they've done in previous weeks. So we need to talk about what we have left and what we could expect in online. So let's start with the vehicles. The one vehicle we have left on the Legendary Motorsports site, the one that I think people have been looking forward to the most, is the Ocelot XA21 supercar. So again, this supercar has been requested for a long time. It is the only vehicle left on Legendary Motorsports. So if Rockstar is going to release a Legendary Motorsports car, this is going to be the one, which sounds pretty exciting to me. Now, I personally don't believe that it is going to be the vehicle that ends up getting released, just because I think Rockstar is going to save this for a grand finale, if you can see my air quotes there. But I still think it would be awesome, and if we are going to get a Legendary Motorsports vehicle, this will be the one. We have two vehicles remaining on the Warstock Cash and Carry site, the first of that being the Night Shark, which again, we've been able to use in the MOC missions, and then the Ocelot Ardent, which is kind of based off of the Lotus from James Bond. So that one's pretty exciting too. However, because that one is set to release second, there's no way that it's going to be coming out this week. So the Ocelot Ardent is the only vehicle that will not be coming out or does not have a chance to come out on Tuesday, unless for whatever reason Rockstar decide to add two cars into the game. And then the only other vehicle that remains is the Insurgent Custom, which is modified and upgraded inside of the Mobile Operations Center. It has two things that you do for research, stuff like that. So to quickly recap, there's three possible vehicles that we could get on Tuesday if Rockstar followed their pattern by releasing one vehicle: the Insurgent Custom, the HVY Night Shark, or the Ocelot XA21 supercar. So look forward to that. That sounds pretty exciting in my opinion. If we move on to game modes that are potentially left, I see three possibilities that Rockstar could be doing. Number one, they could extend the Double Money and RP on the Power Mad adversary mode, just like what they did with Overtime Rumble. That wouldn't shock me at all. Number two is they could introduce the beast versions of the maps that are featured in Power Mad. So in case you guys missed my video the other day, it looks like we're going to be getting three additional maps for Power Mad that feature the beast instead of the Juggernaut. And then in a very unlikely circumstance, Rockstar could introduce that kind of unconfirmed-ish hidden adversary mode called Overtime Shootout that FunMW2 has very briefly mentioned. So there is obviously a possibility that that could happen. I would imagine the clothing items we're going to be getting this week are going to be limited to the Knuckle Duster tees that Rockstar will be adding and that they're available on their website. So at least we're going to have free content, but I wouldn't expect anything else other than these two t-shirts. And then of course we've got the bonuses, discounts, and sales. This week we got some discounts and sales on the gun running stuff, but it was limited to the targeted and secret sales. So only for certain players and individuals in online. So I wonder if this will finally be the week when Rockstar introduced maybe the bunkers or some clothing or the weapons from gun running and actually put them on sale. And once again, that is going to be occurring on Tuesday, August 1st, which is roughly about 4 or 5 days from now. And of course, the release time for that is going to be super, super early in the morning, 4 or 5 a.m. Eastern time, 1 or 2 or 3 a.m. On the West Coast time, and then 10 or 11 a.m. in the UK and in most of Europe. So my personal hope is that we get the Ocelot XA21. I think that would be awesome. But realistically, I think we're either going to be getting the Night Shark or we're going to be getting the Insurgent Pickup Custom. So I'd love to hear from you guys in the comments section down below. Let me know what you think we're going to be getting on Tuesday and what do you think is going to be arriving. If you did go and enjoy this video, though, a like rating would, of course, be awesome. And also, subscribe to my YouTube channel if you are new or you like daily GTA 5 videos like this. With all the way, guys, like I said, thanks so much for watching. Take care, and I'll see you guys in the next video.